Hello everyone, today we are going to check out how to open a blocked website from India. So here we go. So first you need an application of Ola application. Ola means not a car, Ola, it's Ola. First you have to go to Play Store. You need this application to open a blocked website. So first type HOLA, Ola. HOLA, it's a VPN application. So please VPN, Ola free VPN, the applications. So I have already this application in my mobile. So we're going to check out the Ola application. First you have to install the Ola from your mobile, then open Ola. So right, whatever applications you have, you can see in Ola application. If you want to change VPN, VPN means IP address. If you want to change IP address from Chrome, otherwise you want to change IP address from UC browser, if you want to change IP address from Indian satellite, press Chrome. If you want to change IP address from Chrome, so in access from, say back to India is, if you want to cancel means, if you click back to India means IP address will come back to India. There isn't so many countries, so many access. So if you want Canada, press Canada and open, then automatically IP address will be changed to Canada. So you can open whatever website blocked in India, you can open right now. So now you can open whatever the website blocked in India. Recently say India has banned the X videos from so many videos as blocked, Tamil Rockers, X videos, X something rocks, everything is banned from India. You can check it out. Thank you and subscribe the channel. Okay, fine. Thank you and subscribe the channel. Bye.